Why the Causer, not the Constellation Aquila or the Carrack? I'm Astrake and want to talk to you about one of the ships that picked up my interest in the later game. Before we start here again, help my channel grow by subscribing to my channel, recommending me to your friends, or if you want to support me directly, I have the link for my Patreon page below in the description. But enough of that. Now we come to the topic, why the Causer and not the Constellation Aquila? Both ships have the same minimum and maximum number of crew members. The difference between the two ships in addition to the design lies in their loadout. While the Constellation is rocket heavy and the Causer cannon heavy, the Aquila has the advantage of a snapfighter docking collar. Both ships are set to have space for an other rover at the exchange of the cargo hold. Also the Aquila with 96 SEU cargo has more capacity than the Causer, which only has 72 SEU. The Aquila should be better from the equipment such as the sensors and be more robust when it comes to the hull. So why do I prefer the Causer over the Aquila? I like both designs, but I like the asymmetry of the Causer a little bit more. What I like most is the interior layout, where the common area is separated from the private area by cabins for the crew. Everyone has their own cabin. And I like the rustic look of the Causer. What would be your choice and why? Write me a comment under the video on the subject. Now we come to the point Causer or Carrack. A difficult point that gives me sleepless nights. The Carrack is everything that explorer's heart desires. Two hangars, one for the rover and the other for the Pisces, a separate large cargo hold, a card room, a medical ward, suitable for distances, and much more. So why do I find it difficult to switch from the Causer to the Carrack? The definitive difference is the Causer is a medium ship and easier to handle on its own than the Carrack. How do you see it? I'm curious to hear your opinion. Leave a comment below in the comments, otherwise I hope you enjoyed this video. See you the next time. Astrake.